Alright, I'm in one of my, anything I think about at the moment can make me laugh moods. Plus, I had a little bit of too much caffeine. I only had the same amount I do every morning, but I think I made it a little stronger. Anyhow, I was thickening up my accent to have fun with this Bob Dylan song, and I kept getting tickled. So I said, if I look in the camera, I'm going to start laughing. Just saying. So, I got a lot of gravel in my travel side. So I went through this quite a bit trying to loosen it up. It ain't working. And look at how my hair is. Ooh, honey, I did it. Did you see that flash? Ooh-wee! I'm going to get colored this week, I promise. Oh boy, I'm glad that stuff lays just right. But I saw how I looked this morning. I said, Lord, I look like Mary Jane. Don't tell nobody. Okay, you ready? All right, I'm just cutting up. I could be on there acting mean. Well, ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. If you don't know by now, it ain't no use sitting wonder why, babe. It'll never do somehow. When your rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on home. Don't think twice, sorry. Turning on your light, babe. Light I never known. Ain't no use turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. But I wish there was something you would do or say. Try and make me change my mind instead. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, sorry. So it ain't no use in calling out my name, guy, like you never done before. Calling out my name, gal, I can't hear you anymore. I'm thinking and wondering, walking down the road, how I once loved a woman, child, I'm told. I gave my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, sorry. Babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye's too good a word, babe. So I'll just say fairly well. Now I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just kind of wasted my precious time. Don't think twice, alright. was like homework. Know the song ain't hard, it's trying to not get in trouble for me. Another one bites the dust. Okay. I'm serious. I'm in. That caffeine buzz will get things kicking. They weren't kicking before, they kicking now. Just say. My lips a little numb. My fingers is a little numb. My feet are a little numb. They're not numb. They just lose some of their sensation sometimes. Not like I'm. Never mind. Yeah, y'all be nice. I'm gonna find something else here. See if I can't get the silliness out of me. I went in there and put some. I just took a shower probably about an hour ago. So I'm like, man, I look pale in this. So I went in there and I put some cream on my face and that watermelon chapstick, because one time I used it right when I got it. And somebody looked at me and they said, you got lipstick on? I said, no. Why are your lips red like that? Then I got to think, I just bought some watermelon chapstick, so it's probably that. So I put that on. I was like, man, I look like a ghost or something to me. But I can be wrong. And so I sit there and I pinched and I pinched and I pinched and here I am. I feel like the way my hair, I ain't brushing it back. I need to color it and all that chroma. Put a glare across the screen and it hurts your eyes. My hair color got hair color, honey. But it'll be all right. As long as the wind don't blow and split it into a part, and then you go, oh, Lord. We good. We real good. All right, now. Later. Bye.